Yeah, she was on to me. I wanted him to finish the fight to play out the last couple of minutes before 10. Damn it, Shu. He saw through me. I've gotten EOSD so much. And end the show. No, I'm feeling fine because we're right at the cusp of 9. It's no big deal. And that's his own problem. No, because then there would be 5 rounds and we can't have that. This is the price of forcing 6 rounds, Shu. There's nothing wrong with Fairy Wars Shu. Absolutely nothing. Game's a little loud. Jeez. Make Doom finish it up. I mean, oh shoot. Ooh! That was right up in front of me. I hate this non, man. Thank you. We'll just stick with A1. Not feeling particularly adventurous. A2 is surprisingly difficult. That was stupid. Soften my scheme. Guys, my scheme. This is how you do this, by the way, Shu. You just go up and in between them. Saves you a lot of trouble. Not that you probably care, but just because it's an easy gimme that can help you if you need it. Yeah, exactly. Dai chan hi doi. Ah! Dumb. Well, you do. I mean, Daiyosei just lets you. Who am I to say no? Oh my god! I hate that card. I'm fine with her fight in general, but that card? Awful. The fact that these stars wander a bit is what makes it scary, because you could be standing there thinking you're fine, but then the stars move like that. That got me a lot until I started paying attention to them. What? Yeah, to be fair, I kind of engineered it. Damn it. This track is so good. Wow.
Hmm.
Are you kidding me? This is payback for me cheating. Oh god. I made it halfway through. What was that? This is bad. Hanging on by a thread. That was early. Alright, we got a little more breathing room now. Quiet, peekaboo. No, keyboard. That would be scary if I was using my mouse. I don't know how I would pull that off. Alright, from no extra lives to 4, I'll take it. Peekaboo. Shh. It's a semi-mechanical, it's like a hybrid. Yeah, I can totally see how it would sound that way. Oh, there are mouse control things for certain games, Kat. There was somebody who, oh, ouch. There's somebody who played SA Easy on a DK bongo. That was a fun watch. Ow, my hand actually hurts right now. Ding, 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 ding. Semi-mechanical keyboard. It's like membrane-oriented, but there are still switches to it for like the clickiness and the noise, and the actuation is closer to a mechanical, but not completely. I like it. I wanted to kind of dip my toes into something mechanical, but I didn't want to go full mechanical. So if I end up liking this, then I might look in the actual true real mechanicals later. But I figured baby steps. Yeah, that's part of it too, is that it wore me out just like doing research on mechanicals and switches and all that. I know more than likely I would not like a blue. You know, as a programmer, I need something that's good for lots of typing, but something that might help with games too is helpful, so. But they're kind of like different. This is the craigasm right here. Yeah, brown was one of the possibilities. Red and brown. But I think brown was the one that came across as more potentially worth looking into. Damn. Oh crap, I'm so far behind now. Dude, those are supposed to be amazing keyboards. I mean, I don't know how practical they are in the modern situation. But they're supposed to be incredible. And like super durable. Oh God. Yeah, well, I live alone, so I don't really need to worry about something like that. Oh! Red is more for gaming than typing. Yeah, alright. Can only do that second non by sight reading. I can't freeze it worth a damn. I'm not very fond of you either. So I get where you're coming from that. I will not fight you. I like the game she's from even less. Oh, the song itself. That's fine. I think it's neat, but there are better tracks in the game. Oh god! A really shitty, that might make sour you a little bit on the source too. However unfair it may seem, I could totally understand that. Alright, it's time to cheese it up. Yeah, well, it's not just lives, Doom. It's shot power as well. Whoa! was weird. I don't like this non, no sir. Especially when I short charge. Exactly. I just need enough to be able to get me to the last card. I have nothing to prove. That's also why I don't care about not being able to do Grand Cross correctly, because it's like, who cares? Alright, here we go. Well, that went a lot more smoothly than normal. This card is a monster. Yeah, it's a good card name. Oh, you bitch! YOLO time. YOLO, YOLO time. No! You hate to see it. That's fine, though. Like I said, I got nothing to prove. Are you ready for the last round, Shu? Remember, you brought this on yourself. Is that Is that, yeah, you mean yes? I see. E? The square root of negative 1, yes. Well, I'm going to take that I as a yes, as in like A-Y-E, I. So we'll hand it off to Shu, and because character of the OC didn't have any effect, let's see what this does.